A child hit by a truck tonight in North Kansas City. The scene, North Lister and Northeast Russell Road. KNBC's Marcus Moore is there live with the latest. Marcus?
Laura, we're pretty close to the Eastgate Middle School. If you're familiar with this part of town, the accident happened on the street just behind me here. Take a look at some video that we shot earlier of the scene. As police were here working that scene, they tell us a 10-year-old boy on a bicycle rode through a stop sign here and right into the path of an SUV. That SUV hit the boy on his bike and he suffered head injuries. The 10-year-old was rushed to an area hospital, but tonight police tell us that he is expected to be okay. Meanwhile, the police sergeant told us that he was extremely lucky.
It's a kind of a tough intersection. The child actually went through a stop sign and struck him. So, child made a mistake, but fortunately won't have to pay a really high price, it looks like.
And now the person that was driving that SUV, that driver was not hurt, and police tell us that the driver has been cooperating fully with authorities, and it appears that the driver didn't do anything wrong. But tonight, authorities are still wanting to remind motorists that, especially during this time of year, there are more kids out playing, and there could potentially be more out on bicycles, and they could end up in the middle of the street, so drivers have to be extremely careful. Reporting live tonight in the Northland, I'm Marcus Moore, KNBC 9 News.